local Olympian is home now after winning bronze in Sochi. Nick Epper spoke to students at Lawrenceburg High School upon his return home to Southeast Indiana last week. He won the bronze medal for slopestyle. Epper also made a trip out to Perfect North Slopes, where he got his start skiing when he was 5 years old.